Would you rather drool abnormally in public or moan during each conversation you have? Drooling in public versus moaning during conversation.
I have to take drool, man. Like I said, I can't go out in public being like, hey, man, what's the time?
How's it going?
Dude, so last night, I was totally doing like...
They're like, are you all right?
Get in the cab, where are you going? I'm going downtown.
Can you think of our commentaries like that, though, too? Like, hello, everyone. We're here today to play...